Hi, and welcome to a bite-sized tutorial. I've now made two videos about tweening in Unity with DOTween, going through the basics of both moving as well as rotating an object. And today we will be talking about scaling. As usual, DOTween is available for free on the Asset Store, so make sure to have it installed before continuing. Link in the description. My first step is to create a script called scale and attach it to my star. Start by typing using dg.tweening in the top. Since we don't have a use for the update method, I'll just go ahead and remove it to keep it clean. In the start method, type transform.doScale. We'll just use the first one here. The first parameter is of type vector3, and here you set the size you want to scale to. I want to double my star in size, so I'll just create a variable for it here and assign a value to it in the start method. The second parameter is the duration. I'll set it to 2 seconds. I'll quickly set the easing and the loop. Now our star is just breathing in the center of the game scene. With just a few extra lines of code, we can do a bit more. Create a new method called onScale. Before continuing, yes, this could and maybe even should be done with sequences, but that's another video. Paste the scaling function into here and call it from the start method. Remove the looping and chain an onComplete to it for a callback that's fired as soon as the tweening is done. Let's scale back to the original scale, but with an outbounds easing. Set the delay, 1 second is enough. This means that the star will scale to twice the size and then wait for 1 second before running this. Let's also add an onComplete to this, but let's just call onScale again. Now, we start by scaling, and once it's done, we wait for 1 second before scaling back and repeat. Let me know down below in the comments if you have any questions. There's a link in the description to my GitHub page where you'll find the scripts from these tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.